appears that you've arrived at the lair of the Todberry King. That crown belongs in a far statelier head than his, namely yours. I say it's high time we divest him of it.
Together. I'll finish. careful.
Give it to Johnny anyway, see if he even notices? Or should we try for a nicer one instead?